Brilliant. So here we're at our first little stop. So we've just passed through a small little town called Rabil, which is the old capital of Boa Vista. Just up here we have a small little family run pottery. It's been running since about 1960. So if you like, you can take your helmets off, you can leave them on the quad bike, and we'll make our way up to here. Okay? You can see one of the moulds just here. That's just moulded, just basic. Clay in top, he's just popped that, bonk, 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 and then he'll take it out. You see all of the moulds that they have underneath here? It's all the things that you see on the top. Just through here, guys. We have the kilns. So here in Boa Vista we don't have anything that's connected by main gas lines, so it's all gas bottles. So the gas canisters, you can see they've got the connection for the line, which is just outside, which will provide the gas to the kilns. They'll light it by match and they'll pop everything inside. You can see some things that have recently come out just inside here as well. You can see things that have started to pop inside.
Let's go!
it. Yeah, Morto. We're probably still falling.
No, that's falling, yeah.
Thank you.